Hey, Bill Nye the Science Guy here with Woodsy Owl on Earth Day 1997. Take a look at this. It's our human environment ecosystem, Earth Place of Science. And right here are some farm animals and some crops. Here's a road, a vehicle, some buildings that humans built, and here's a tree, probably where an animal like Woodsy Owl lives. Of course, you'd have to be a bigger tree than this one for this owl. Anyway, the big idea, you see, is that the Earth is a closed system. So if humans have some garbage they're trying to get rid of, some waste, and they put it in a landfill like this one, you see, that stuff doesn't go away. It's there all the time. And so there's no way for things to get out. See, it's like the Earth has a big lid on it. So watch. If humans come along driving their vehicles, we'll use some organic material here. Oh yeah. You see the Earth pollution model, there we go. Now if you watch, human air pollution is filling the Earth Place of Science. And pretty soon, everybody can notice. You'll see how I seem to be getting foggy. Actually, that's because there's particles in the air between you and me. Now notice that this stuff doesn't just stay in the air. See, when it starts to rain, as shown, the stuff in the air washes down onto the land. And then from there, it washes out into this lake. See that? See what? The whole thing is connected. The whole thing is one ecosystem that we can't get out of. So let me ask you this. Woodsy, would you drink water like this? Huh? Would you? Well, I'll tell you what, you do. Hey, lend a hand, care for the land.